Nuclear bazooka is an entirely different threat compared to the massive nuclear bombs that were dropped on Hiroshima and Nagasaki during World War II. If the nuclear bazooka is ever used in real battlefields, warfare will be changed forever. These lightweight and portable nuclear weapons were developed to shoot the enemy at close range. Because of their small size, these atomic bombs had relatively weaker power, with a yield of 10 to 20 tons of TNT, which is worlds apart from the 13,000-ton bomb for Hiroshima, but enough to completely destroy and contaminate a whole neighborhood with radiation. The other model is the 155mm 6.1-inch M29 with a range of about 4 kilometers, 2.5 miles. This model can be mounted on a Jeep for convenient usage of the deadly and terrifying weapon. If the U.S. wanted to stop the Russians with a nuclear bazooka, which the Russians call a suicide bazooka, would they be able to do so? Hope we will never know the answer. Stay tuned and subscribe to our channel to see the world in another way.